Aquí están estos muchachitos que van para allá, Ottawa, van para Ottawa, Ottawa, mejor dicho, y no saben lo lejos que está esa mierda. Y están, se van a meter por el bosque, herta, herta.
Todo de arranque para ayudar.
Está buena, bien. ¿Y para San Pedro?
No, hace mucha loma.
No, ya está, ya sube.
20 minutes later.
Get the sun.
This video is going to be in Spanglish, so if you didn't understand the first part when my father's talking, he's saying that, you know, I don't think these guys are going to make it. I know he was having doubts in his head, but check out the progress and enjoy the video. Oh, and by the way, this was not planned.
Ooh, qué chévere en la entrada. Frodo entra a la barra sur de la...
What's happening next, boys?
Next, we're getting to
cross the bridge. We're getting on the north side and we're hitting the road, boys.
Yes, sir. Ya te sabes.
So we're heading to Oka, that's the first goal, and if we can make it to Oka, and it's gonna be Ottawa next. So, different province, different city, the capital of Canada, Ottawa.
And no one was turning back, we wanted this challenge.
Beautiful, beautiful road.
Nos faltan 25 minutos para llegar hacia Oka. Ahí vamos a tomar el ferry y sí, vamos a seguir dándole.
What's up? What's up?
We got out of Oka. The ferry, Oka ferry, and now we're heading towards Hawkesbury, so we're gonna bike for another like 50 miles. Probably like an hour and a half, 2 hours, close to. And then we're gonna take a break, eat something, Subway, salad, anything light, Gatorade water. That's all you need, people.
I got big distances and...
Hot days, you gotta be light and hydrated. I underestimated this trip, and all I remember is my saliva being so dry and wanting to drink water. So fucking bored. No, I'm joking, this is fun, the fuck's hard.
A few inches later.
Fuck. Fucking hell. Got a long way to go. What? What?
We still biking. We in farmland. The champ champ.
As you can see, it's all country road from here on. And it took around an hour and a half to get to the next town, and that was Hawkesbury.
This is what we look like now. We look like shit. Always take more water. Restocking here on the highway and a gas station.
Taking a dip into the water was probably the most rewarding feeling after biking for so long. It felt so good on the muscles.
He's such a fucking warrior, oh my god. His bag is falling off. He's such a fucking warrior, it's amazing.
Biking on the countryside, it was an epic experience. The trails are very long and there's a lot of gravel, so it's easy to slip.
36 kilómetros. Está duro, cabrón, está duro. Vale.
Vamos hacia Ottawa.
At one point it got so dark we couldn't see and we were bumping into each other.
Yo, yo, yo. Yippee, yo,
yippee, yay. Ya tú sabes.
I lost you, boys.
1 hour and a half to go.
But are we gonna go that whole
time? Bro, but I'm so happy we made it out of that trail. We were there for so long. Just pure darkness. Yeah, fucking hell. We going, though.
Eventually, 11 o'clock midnight.
I'm so freaking tired. My legs are heavy. Can't feel my wrist. I've never biked so much in my life. See you all. Thanks for watching.